So, and now we will do a series of problems about one and the same figure. So, we will take a triangle, A, B, C, and we will have two lines drawn from the point A and B. A, B, C. So here we have point A, then we join it to B. Here we take point P, join it this way, and this will be L. And I will write what we are given. We know that the area of the triangle A, B, C equals 10. And we know this will be useful for calculations. And we know the ratios for the points K and B. So A, K to K. C is 1 to 2, and B, P to P, K is 3 to 2, if I am not mistaken. I will check. Okay, P to P, Q. Okay. And now, so this is given. And now I'll write out a series of questions and you will fill the answers. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think 5. So, number one, find the area of AKB. AKB. Number two, area of ABP. Number three, area of ABC. Number four, area of BBC. Number five, ratio BL to LC. And number six, ratio AM to MB. Okay. So, so you go in the order of this equation, so number one, number two, number three. Every time you will need, sometimes you even don't need this, some points are easy. But in most of these equations, you apply this theorem once and find the answer. What?
Point M.
M? Ah, yeah. M, of course, is so you start with A, K, B, this triangle. You know the area of the whole triangle, ABC, you know the ratio, so you can find
right.
to use maybe next further this topic, the level, this theorem, just to get used to using this theorem.
Okay.
This is okay, no problem, but this will be more, I mean, there will be more situations where you can apply this than the one with the LP.
Okay.
Желательно использовать каждый раз вот эту теорему. Не то, что это прям только, но не получается делать какого-то дня. Желательно освоить, как пользоваться этой теоремой, научиться ей пользоваться. Даже если там простая ситуация, стоит ее применить. For example, in number one we have triangle ABK and we are given the area of ABC. So these two triangles, ABK and ABC, have a common side. Yes, they have a common side. У них есть общая сторона какая? Какая общая? A, B, C and A, B, D. A, B.
A,
B. A, B is the common side. Like it. And their vertices opposite this side are C and D. So what do? We draw the line, take the point of intersection, and the point will be what?
A.
A. In this case, it is simple, it's just A. And then the ratio of the areas is equal to the ratio of the centers.
So we can write the area of the ABK
is
twice smaller than the area of the CBK.
Then CBK, yes, but we are talking about ABC. Good. Okay, we've done number three, then three, then four, as you know, then five, then six. GL is the white root B. So draw it and whatever we get, I don't know. So for ABC we have, we can compare ABC and ABC. ABC and ABC. This is convenient because they have common side ABC. What is this equal to? Not in number, but in labels.
KB to
KB to
KB
B. B. The common side is AC.
Yes.
So these are the parentheses. We draw the table. K is like
so.
This will be 2 to 5. Very good. Which is 10. 2 to 5 times 10, we get 4. Then it's easy to find BPC without ratio. And for those who have already found BPC, для тех, кто уже нашел BPC, можно найти без отношения. In questions 5 and 6, we use this fact in the opposite direction. We know the areas and find the ratio of the segments.
Excuse
me. ABC is 4.
But sir, if it's 4, in 6, I cannot use scatter this. Мы можем не использовать эту
тему. Нет. Пользуйтесь. А что нужно использовать? А что не хочешь использовать?
Получается, что A, M, A, B, C,
Yes, yes.
They
are equal. Yes, yes. So you can use the fact that in... Yes.
So the C, M is an
image. Yes, yes, yes. But also you can use the segments because the ratio of the segments equals the ratio of the areas. So you finished? So if you see we have 4 because it's 10 minus 4 minus 1.